Hello, I am Tullheim, and welcome back to my vampire accounts. Conquering of the world, let's play. Okay, so I just conquered this place with an awesome victory, and I'm consolidating my position. So, first things first, try and get this army in a suitable state to face this army that's coming down to smash him. That'll probably be okay. There do seem to be some big beasties in that one. See what happens. Okay, so they tried to damage a building rather than attacking. Okay. Now what else can I do? So didn't I see something happen over here? I thought one of these places was burnt to the ground, but I think it just got recolonized. Oh well. And a different dwarf tribe. Yes. Don't click.
You dare approach a lord of the Dowie in such a manner?
Ah, the dwarves, but the War of the Empire. Interesting. Okay. Now what can I do? I wanted this guy to come in here, occupy the city, prevent there being a rebellion, while this guy moves up to Talibheim. Don't want to fight Ostermark just yet. Wow, that's the suite of the Empire right there. Altdorf. Interesting, I'm expanding pretty far. Seem to be able to get my super armor as well as my super sword. It's gonna be pretty boss.
Grave news, my lord. Word is spreading across the land of a dark power rising in the northern wastes. The armies of chaos are on the move. They surely plan to invade the world of mortals once again.
Okay, so this is the big chaos
Prepare
thing kicking off.
Prepare your defenses well, for the forces of chaos spare no one in their quest for bloodshed.
Warriors of chaos. Blackwater. Done. Isn't that done? Where's Blackwater's been? Okay. Occupy Talibheim. That is actually on my list, so that's kind of lucky. So to force my super army.
My vows prevent me.
You're just being a pain now, aren't you? Get some vampire corruption spreading. That'll be good. So, the chaos are coming after me. It's gonna be a big one. What do I need? Do I need anything? Reliquary. Because I can get the old Vargor from the Terror Geist. Can't get Reliquary. What is that? It's not witch fire. Vampire's Keep. Grimancer's Tower. Oh, it's the level 2 of those. Okay. Seems I've already got a vampire crypt. As we get a Necroforbidden Library when I can. But that shit's expensive, yo. It does generate income. Which is gonna be nice. Public order research rate. Okay, right, anyway. Seeing this whole province will be mine, I'm gonna have to deal with that shit. It's a war of chaos already in my lands. Interesting. What the hell are these guys doing? Oh, don't you fucking dare. He's going for it.
The ruinous powers have been sighted nearby. The forces of chaos wish to bring about the end times. Beat them down at every opportunity.
Win the following battle. Quite 5,000 teleport. I'll do that.
Such arrogance. Never.
After I smash down Talipheim. But they're gonna... Can I march to Warbed? I can. Nice. It's very nice.
This better be important.
My guys are gonna be slightly winded, but I can still put up some kind of fight. Some fight's better than no fight. There we go. Okay, right, it's not my turn. Oh. I am no longer at war with them. It's now the Empire. Okay, I can deal with that. I've got one settlement left. Just go for them instead. Okay, get here first. So that'll get me... this little territory, that's like a very, very high level of settlement there. Not that much income, to be honest. Actually, I can go do the quest battle now. Oh, that'd be a good call. Yes. These guys can go back to Camperbad. No. They no longer have a non-aggression treaty with the Empire. And I'm regarded as untrustworthy. Which is not great. He's at war of a lot, so... just leave him to do his fighting. The Wars of Chaos are still in 12th. So I'm safe for the time being, at least. Think what else I'm going to do with my army to try and consolidate my position. They're actually going to war with the Empire just yet. But these little tiny ones. Give them a go. But first of all, it is going to be super armor time. What's these guys replenish? Couple of turns. Strike out. Some building I've been calm for the time being. 1,000 per turn, that's pretty good. Can I put my areas? Yeah, okay, you're welcome. Can I put my areas to increased income? +5 tax rate, okay. You guys. +5 tax rate. Tax rate. Tax rate. Okay. Zimberg Noon. I think that's all my provinces I completely own. Am I even taxing people? Yes. Okay. That guy, those people need some serious public order. But it's growing. Yeah, they're fine. They're absolutely fine. Okay, right. These guys. Stance normal. Get some more healing. Go get some awesome armor. Currently quite happily at peace with the world. Just building up my strength. Yeah, get some like extra points. Right. Teleport. Oh, I should easily win this. My super army.
Studies, and yet I am pestered by these filthy creatures. I shall play the role of exterminator and wipe these orcs out.
There we go. Quite a speech. There you go. Oh, this army is so badass. My super army.
Empower me. Die, serve me.
And that, and my winged battalion. So it's costing pretty much all my upkeep, but it's totally worth it.
Only in a life will they see.
Let's go. Hello, specialist. Reinforcements approaching from the south. No, I think I've got it completely fine. That should be completely fine. It's great about a strong, but they're so slow. These guys' marching speed is like everyone else's walking speed. Right, what do they have? Giant. That's gonna be the scary one. Can I spirit leech that? Strong versus single combatant. That's a single combatant. There's a new boss. Even got some trolls. Lots of savage orcs. This map is huge. At some point, some people are going to come for me from behind. That's all I know. A warhorse now. Much speedier. So can I only use this once per battle, just once, forever? Because that's a big difference. So we'll just use it during this battle and see. Get that guy. More savage orcs. High threat, no kidding. Look at that thing, it's terrifying. Charge! Doing anything? Well, that did like no damage. I'm not sure I want to spend my winged battalion at it, really. The Banshee be good? Maybe. Attend me. Oh, here come the cavalry. So my range units at his hero. The Banshee can go for that thing. More Spirit Leech. Give it to the Banshee. At least my guys are engaged now. Holy shit, she took too much damage. Yeah, she should not be fighting that giant. That's a terrible, terrible choice. These guys taking some damage. My spell is like my only strength against this guy, I think. Oh, his army's falling to pieces. That was so quick. Yeah, give these guys some healing. And then get that guy. Come on. Giant down. Great success. Oh, this battle's been won. Incredible success. Decisive victory. That Spirit Leech spell is just so insanely useful. Get some money. Nice. Play a necromancer Carcassonne. Okay. You dude. You're moving. Moving up here. Still, that was totally worth it. Get my Banshee up. She like it. She's a duelist, is she? Is that kind of her thing? Take out enemy heroes. Done.
What?
That's where I got a vampire. I've got 4. I need 12. I'm doing short campaign. Stomach.
Greetings on behalf of the Empire. Now what brings you here with a sheathed blade?
This is literally all I've got. They won't cower from a fight, but they are going to get destroyed.
Night march.
2 turns. 3 turns. 3 turns. Okay. Then I'll smash that city. I think I might also bring the other guys just in case. Bring both armies.
Mortals, thou hast trespassed.
Ah, sorry. All the Wars of Chaos are there. Get this guy to be stronger. Get some armor, there we go. Do some research. There we go, terror ghosts. I like terror ghosts. My income's getting pretty sweet now.
Does the Heldenhammer know what wretched creatures hath sung?
Nah, sorry, mate. Tobacco land now being part of the Empire is kind of annoying because. I've got to wipe out the Empire in the end, but ideally want the help against Chaos.
More mausoleums to defile.
Oh, a new vampire.
On way.
Not sure what to do with you.
I hunt. Flight. What? Follow me.
If I was them, I'd be quaking in my boots. Look how my land is vampirically corrupted now.
Does France not dare to come back?
It's the land of the dead. to get cheaper hero actions. So these guys just got razed to the ground by a chaos tribe. Ouch. Anyway.
My will alone. So be it. Obliterate.
Can do the siege. Perhaps I'll just charge the walls now, actually. It's got a lot of great swords. Some pretty high level guys, actually.
Wipe them out.
I'm sure this army's also in range.
You fall. Hand me my
and
sword.
Then try. Here we go, this is much more equal. Okay, I'm gonna go straight for smashing down the front gate, basically. It's gonna be a big fight, but I should be successful. Fingers crossed, eh? So I'm definitely going to group my army together before I move forward. Reinforcements coming from here. One big gate there. Big gate there. That's the two big gates. Okay. And I've got a lot of town to fight through before I get to the capture point. Let's do this. Vampiric corruption's deadly. Like, ideally I guess you want to try and convert the whole map before you even move in, but it's like, how do you do that? These guys are going to be assaulting the walls. You guys in group one? Alright! Time to play the waiting game. Already being fired upon? Shit, pull back. Oh, they're always gonna fire on me. Oh, that is grim. Alright, okay, change of plan, move forward. I think maybe I actually can take out one of these towers by taking out the swordsman. Either way, the second force needs to get into position. More guys are coming. More skeletons. The Vargos go straight for the gatehouse. Actually, I should heal on some of these guys. Taking some damage. Shit, I completely forgot about how well these guys are actually doing. Damage. Come on. Gate is broken. It's time to move in. You guys can be group three. And then you guys can be group four. Get in there. think I'm actually winning on the walls, just the Vault. Terrorgeist is just so badass in the Vaultgeist. As soon as Mama gets inside, I can avoid the attacks by the walls. Actually, perhaps my guy should now go for the artillery. Let's go here. Common flying units. You got a bigger job to do now. Off the walls. You guys want you to move up here. So many units. Oh. It's a bit all over the place. Anyway, you guys. You're an anti-mortar duty. Boom. Nice. What are you guys doing? Get in there. Basically kind of completely ignoring the armies on the walls and just going straight for the center. But you should pull back. Everyone go for the capture point. Here we are. Which is probably now most definitely mine. This guy's just... Look how many dead Empire there are here. Just a slaughter. This mash of zombies just marching through the city. You guys take out those. Catch the points, probably the better idea. Like, nope. Nope, we're out. Okay, go for the handgunners. Probably the worst commanded battle I've actually taken part in a while. Still, victory is mine. It's kind of cool, these like giant vampire things flying over the Empire City. Boom. Probably lots of zombies and skeletons or something. Nothing too worrying. Can just move them back. Just a massive horde of people here. It's like stuck in random fights. Great swords. Oh, I lost one of my Varg. I lost something. I lost some Varghosts. Damn. So many other units are weakened. They've got quite a lot of confidence. But I've just swarmed their the main base so much. Enemy I wonder, like, how the hell the human armies can survive against all this crazy stuff. Victory. Great success. Close victory, eh? Okay, that army lost a lot. But the army was basically just meat shield anyway, so not too worried. Zero, eh? Been disbanded. Oh, sweet. Thank you, bye. Good. Ostermark's been destroyed. I control the province. Alright, you guys need to heal yourselves. Is there a battle marker here? There isn't. Okay. But yeah, go to Essen and hold that. Blood. Now, can I... what do this go? War of Supremacy, let's get that. Because army better. Precise. I want some more of these. I have to move these guys back. This night. Maybe. Yeah. Fight. Okay, well, anyway. For now.
Commandments may be issued over territory.
Holy shit, look, all the buildings have been destroyed.
Make the effort to rouse the populace so that they may better serve your ends.
I think I still had income, don't I, basically? Let's go for that. Any special passages, eh? I can destroy that, don't need that anymore. And pottery. Okay, well. Get some more undead pots. I could put a vampire in my force. Rather than some more Vorghasts. I think I might do that, actually. Anyway, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed, please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.